Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. For however long it's gonna last. I put this in my Twitch description, the big event last night. I'm basically on no sleep, or very little at best. A big thunderstorm rolled in last night. Right when I started laying down, all of a sudden, big old light show started up, and it's almost like they're working on the fucking roof. So, again, I got next to no sleep. So don't be surprised if I end up calling it off early. Just and then there's that chance that they're still gonna be working on the roof this morning despite the storm. So yeah, that's really gonna put me between a rock and a hard place. Okay, and then secondly, I didn't have enough space in my my Twitch box, my Twitch description, to put this in here, but there's a potential technical problem too. I'm trying to get my tablet to work, but once the Twitch app gets to the main menu, it closes out. So then I have to start it over again, which means I'm stuck with my cell phone, which has its own healthy share of problems. It suddenly cutting off on me being one of them, like Wi-Fi issues or something. So, yeah. But I guess sort of kind of on the upside, there's not going to be a whole lot going on in Gems of War anyway. There's gonna be just pet rescue. Just going to be doing dailies. And then there's that one Tell Me a Story event. I don't know the exact name of it, but that's about it. So, like, no faction assault yesterday, no guild wars, etc., etc. So the core of what I want to do in Gems of War is it's there's not much. So I usually during the work week, probably one of the reasons why that factors into why I haven't streamed during my work week in the past few weeks is I'm only gonna be on for maybe about an hour anyway. Because I ain't gonna be doing no farming or any PvP or anything like that. So, and also like usual, when I'm on this morning, I'm not gonna eat anything. So it's just gonna be water. And then for the second stream, yesterday I did my pinball stream, but I was only on for like maybe a couple hours because, again, they're working on the roof. Around noon, when I wanted to do my stream, that's when they all go to lunch. So I have to take advantage of that situation and I'll lay down for a nap. So I was basically an hour late doing my pinball stream. So I was only on a couple hours. Today, if they're working on the roof, it just occurred to me, there was a storm last night, so I got a small feeling that they're not gonna be up there today. But if they do, chances are there's probably not gonna be a second stream, because again, they go to lunch around noon, so I'm gonna need that time to go get my nap in. So I think that covers it. But I will be checking my tablet from time to time. I'm trying to get it up and running. I'd rather have it going than this little crappy piece of junk right here. So. Oh. And there's no title on it. Oh, this is going to be Adam Basarge. Structures Without Rooms. I heard this last night. Sounded pretty cool. And this is an actual YouTube channel. I'm usually very leery on grabbing music from... I usually grab them from, like, music compilation channels. I tend to shy away from, like, actual musicians that have their own YouTube channels, because more often than not, their music is copyrighted. So, but this one here, sounded, like I said, it sounded really cool. Did a copyright check on it, and it actually came up clean. So this is one of the rare ones. The only other thing I'm thinking of now is after playing it on the stream, and then he might try to copyright claim my video after I posted it up, which actually pisses me off even more than just having it up, having my stream copyright claimed before actually publishing it. I mean, motherfucker's trying to make money off me. He's basically shaking down the poor, is what he's doing. So, we'll see it come later. Whoa! Looking at something right now. Yeah, I'm looking at my stream health right now. It started off at 4,000, but it just kind of dropped like a rock, and it's still dropping. Yeah.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Whoops. Forgot to sound test this. Working on my tablet right now. So I'm gonna need black manacles to be up and running. I'm working on my tablet right now, trying to get it up and running, cause I don't like using this. Matches. Get them while they're hot. Oh. Level it up, but that's about it. Again, Twitch app just closed out on my tablet, so bitrate right now, it is all over the place. It dropped like a rock and now it's like up and down and all around. Okay. And then it does feel a bit warm in here. Yeah, it's freaking 81. Then And I'm just gonna turn my AC on. Since it's like quarter after 7:15 a.m. right now. It's in the morning, and it's like 80 degrees in here already. So I'm not even gonna bother opening my patio window up or patio door up. So I'm just gonna flip the AC on. I'll be back. Some gems today. I'm gonna try restarting my tablet. Damn power button down. It's not doing anything. There it goes. Okay. That's not a good way to start. I'm hitting all the traps. Burning. You can't have a shield up when you're burning, so. Not by choice. Oh, that's right, I got a curse on me too, so I have to use that twice. No. Although, a nice little update that the devs did is they got rid of that long pause, like whenever like the merchant slash genie slash demon comes up, they got rid of that super long pause before they would actually come up. So it comes up instantly now.
Thank you.
Oh, he got stunned anyway. So I got sent back to the main menu on my Twitch app, on my tablet. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. He's about to go. Okay. much. Almost there. Double tap. Still the same one. Now something's about to happen. I think I'm gonna lose somebody. Thank you. one stinking hit point. He's dead. Oh. Are working on the roof. Gonna lose somebody. Up. I got happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from the controller and keyboard. Battle over with. Wrong one. Second, but I'm pretty sure everybody else still has yet to take their turn. So, the daily's done in less than an hour. All right, this time I do have to turn this down. Give these guys a go. Surge. Let's start this over. and stubborn. Tablet is still frozen. Almost, but not quite. Looks like my tablet is completely frozen. have to reboot it. Charge it up.
Thank you.
So I'm thinking the, I'm hearing occasional noises on the roof, so I'm thinking they're here, but... actually gonna do anything. I guess I was the one that got the golden ticket, huh? Matches. Can't get a fucking poor match. Just barely. Not once, but twice. on there? Stopping point right now. Yeah, plus I'm gonna go outside and check and see if the roofers are actually here. So I'll be back. I didn't see anybody out my window, but I'm gonna go ahead and actually go outside and check and see if they're here. 2100, huh? So, they technically they're here, but all I saw out there was like one single roofing truck. So like nothing major hardcore, like a big truck towing a big trailer behind it and a big massive dumpster on one side of the apartment building or anything like that. It's just a single truck. So I'm guessing they're not gonna be doing a whole lot. And when I did, on my way out the door, I did hear a little bit of light pounding, so I'm guessing that they're not gonna be doing a whole lot. Oh yeah, the tablet's finally working. Only took about an hour and a half. Or maybe not. I kind of spoke too soon on that. So, back to the cell phone. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, but it is on a long delay, though. So I guess this comes back on. Or is this gonna start fucking up on me? Well, let me try it again. Okay, there it goes. We got another one coming up this Friday. Yeah. 105. dang it. Oh, damn. So, a bit of a longer chat delay, but I'm just gonna go ahead and use my tablet. That's a new album. Yep. Yeah, that team there was a screw's idea. Works great, until it doesn't. Thank you. unfortunately. I guess for what it's worth, this album was made in the Ukraine. It came out, it was made right around the time that Russia was attacking them. I have another album that's kind of like that too, Jerry Lake's On the Shallow. That was another album that was like that. It was made right at the time Russia was attacking them. Interesting context there. Yeah, I watched a small part of a documentary on that. You know, it's like you have these really great, immaculate cities. All of a sudden, they just get turned to shit just like that because of Russia's artillery. Yeah, that's in the pinball version too. Can't remember at what part, but yeah, the guy on there, war never changes. Chapter 3. Then chapter 2. Thank you. that bad. Lord of Slaughter. Take the hit. He's impervious. Damn. Yeah, I need to get a firestorm going. against my better. Wait. Yeah, Mechatar isn't in there, so I can just keep the same group. Matches. Don't happen often.
Holy shit. Thank you.
they're all getting cleansed up. That's what happens when you can't get a damn poor match. Impervious. Impervious. want to move him. Did he have? I don't recall him having a death mark on him, but enough. I ain't dying quite. Go. I guess they're on my side now. But like I said, when I took a gander outside, all I saw was just one single roofing truck. So I'm guessing that this is all I'm gonna have to deal with. Just a little bit of pounding and not 747 taking off. After the next one, it's too much of a good thing. Never mind. Guess I get to start all over. I think it's gonna be one or two more runs. I'll probably end up calling it a sesh. Got shit. Let's fuck it. One up. Thank you. Walmart's being stingy. Get shit going. There's the entangle. So it looks like, damn it. Happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from the controller. And we're double clicking. Matches. Rematches. I'm gonna turn this down, I think. Yeah. Hey, 40% kicked in. Stick with what works. Matches. Some Dragonite out of it. Speaking of that, yeah, this is a new album. means I gotta fix the album art on this. Imagine even then. Guess we're gonna get some totally different album art. Definitely not what you're seeing now. Should have done it, yep. I can't even remember the name of it. So, just totally out of curiosity, I just remember that I have this guy. He's from Drax Zoom. Okay. So, let's see how well this goes. Duster, I'm sure didn't last long. Oh, Didn't feel like switching everything back. Oh, that's right, chance for extra turn. Nice. I'm sure there could be improvements made on it. Yeah, he's not an elemental, so... Unfortunately, Dragon here is not a, it's not an elemental, so. Insidious? Probably not. Thank you. yeah. Keep a dust storm going. Oh, that didn't last long. Way too repetitious. I think you're a little late. Not quite the dramatic finish I was hoping for. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm really beginning to nod off right now. Plus, I still need to get going on my my stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. I also need to get going on my blog post as well. As far as the second stream goes, I don't know. But the way it's looking right now, they're not making a whole hell of a lot of noise up on top. So chances are I might be able to get a decent nap in. If that's the case, I'm thinking there's probably going to be a second stream. What exactly? I don't know. If I was to venture a guess, probably pinball, because I'm not feeling Guild Wars 2 right now. Think I'm out of the phase on that game. Halls of Torment, kind of like Vampire Survivors. When there's too much going on, when there's too much action, too many monsters and all that, it really slows down my computer, more so if I'm actually streaming the game. So yeah, if I do a second stream, it's probably going to be pinball. So, something else I was wanting to say. Okay, but anyway, thanks for dropping by, everybody. And if you don't see me later on, then, oh shit, it's my work week, that's right. So yeah, I gotta work tonight, so tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually pretty tore up from a night at work. In fact, this has been going on for the past few weeks, not even streaming at all for the next 3 days, but it could happen. But if I do come on though, it's, my default time is 2:30 p.m., U.S. Central, and most likely it's probably going to be Gems of War, so I'll probably only be on for like an hour and a half, but again, we'll cross the bridge when we come to it. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.